And here we are at the bay, around the Bay Trail. Isn't this gorgeous? This is the morning. Isn't this wonderful? Here it is. That's heading towards my house. Singing in the rain. Singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling. Happy again. Good morning, everybody. Happy birthday, Frida. California gull. Snowy egret. Ring-billed gull. Marbled godwit, black net stiff, willet, avocet, double crested cormorant, habitat for birds. Isn't this lovely? It is. It's really, really spectacular. We're going to pray for this lady I saw in the, getting on the elevator, which looked like she had enough baggage for a long time. And when she was getting on the elevator, she looked at me with a big smile and a really wonderful face, and there's a pelican, and said, pray for me. So let's pray for her, that pelican and I and me and the whole world. This beautiful morning, Frida's birthday. She's going to be 80 next year. Just in case you were wondering. Let's see. They gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 48, but it's old 97. Now you take her into Danville on time. Well, it's a long, tough road from Pittsburgh to Danville, and that whistle began to scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, and he scalded to death by the steam. Now take heed this story, all you wives and true loves, from this point on and on. Never speak harsh words of your true loving husband.